Hey everyone, I'm Alex.
And I am Evan.
And today we're wasting time with Zelda something of the thing.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really heard about this game. What is this again?
This is for that little known console release, the Nintendo Switch On.
Ah, yeah.
Get her one Switch On. Whatever.
We've got a special guest again. Corwin's here. Hi, Corwin.
He's less special now.
Yeah. I'm just that like tick.
He's
60.
Just here to play Resident Evil 7.
I am just here to play Resident Evil 7. That is absolutely the truth. But I am interested in the Nintendo Switch, even though I don't buy Nintendo stuff anymore. I do like Zelda, and I've played pretty much every Zelda.
Yeah, I'm kind of the same way. This is the first launch Nintendo product I've bought for a long time.
So because I was curious about it, anyone who doesn't have one of these yet, games are on carts, and this thing is tiny. I love it. It's like as big as my palm.
So wait, for people who don't know what a cart is, like myself, what do you mean? What is a cart?
Cartridge.
It's like a
cartridge.
Back in the day, games.
Well, I know. My first console was like an N64. And
okay,
I don't remember
yeah.
anyone like slang in the term cart.
Oh, okay.
Dude,
okay.
Carts were like the common parlance. In the 8-bit era.
Yeah.
Okay.
But then after the discs came in and the cart hate began, it was forgotten.
But I think like carts are good because you know you could have like you'd have like flash memory on it and
yeah.
stuff. I think that's
for
a
while
idea.
Discs had more space on them, but now flash memory is so cheap and compact that you know.
That's I think that's really cool and nostalgic and.
I like Mario Karts.
Yeah. Anyway, let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this.
I'm hyped. So yeah, we're starting on the Wii U screen because this thing throws you right into the game, apparently, with some voice acting.
Well, it did, but now that you're calling it out, it's not.
Yeah, maybe we messed it up.
Now you're gonna look stupid.
Okay. Nope.
Let's do it.
Yeah, that tiny Nintendo font reminds me of
Well, that's the kind of font they would use on OG Nintendo.
Well, that's the thing. It reminds me of the font that was used in those Squaresoft RPGs before Squeenix happened.
Hmm.
Back when Square was good and
well,
not Enix.
Not all Square RPGs. You're forgetting about Secret of Mana, where their fucking font was half the reason why the game came out with like no story.
Yeah.
No, really, the font the font was too big.
It was giant.
Well,
yeah,
there are very few companies nowadays that you can claim to have a 100% record.
Yeah.
Right. But it is a well-known fact that the translator, Ted Woolsey, had trouble because the font was huge and the programmers would not like program in more space for him. And he had to do the whole translation in like a month.
Wake up, Link.
Okay.
Anime?
I mean, no more than your usual Zelda.
Yeah, it's sort of. It's,
oh, there we go.
It's
There's
the cell. It's the cell shading thing that. Wind Waker got a lot of hate for
that one.
So,
which I've never gotten to play that one, but I would like to.
I think it looks great.
This looks really great.
Yeah, I don't mind it at all.
This seems like a happy medium between, like, Twilight Princess and people who were like, Wind Waker looks too kitty.
So this is the goddess's alien ship. And she's woken up. I don't know.
No, that's a Hylian tanning bed.
Yeah,
clearly.
Or something.
That's how Link keeps his pasty ass skin.
Wow, can you move? It's just no. It's,
no,
he's
it's
chilling.
It's not letting me move.
Huh.
Wait. So you just started the game?
Yeah, this is just
started
the game.
This is crazy.
For those that didn't play. Oh, there
all
we
right.
Go.
Wow.
So, I can see the controls apply. Okay. Jump, action, put away. Alright, it's like basic Zelda shit.
Oh, there's a stamina
meter, really?
Alright.
I'm done.
Well, running hasn't even been a thing in a Zelda game outside of Pegasus Boots, so that's actually pretty cool
But
to
it
me.
Feels so wrong to have a stamina. Like, I know people have been saying it's like
hey,
Zelda
it's the
Skyrim.
Is a
Sheikah yeah, I was gonna say it's the Sheikah Eye. But
it will help guide you after your long slumber.
Wait, how long
people,
were you asleep?
People will recognize that eye on the stones in
I had a late night. I had maybe like 3 or 4 hours of sleep.
Ocarina of Time there.
Oh, hey, look, he's got a Switch of his own.
Ah, look at that.
I wonder if Link got the Pro Controller.
Not yet. He's gonna find that in the first dungeon.
That's if you beat all the Skultas or whatever.
The gold Skultulas.
Yeah. And I see like a little detector.
Oh, look at all those chests and barrels.
Can you open the chest?
Up in true Zelda fashion, you can pick up and break crap. Really? Like already? We're just.
Oh well, you gotta have clothes.
Oh right. Okay, so they're just giving you some equipment. Because, yes, this is the first Zelda game to feature changing and findable equipment that isn't outside of major dungeons. Or
I didn't realize that was a thing.
Giant treasure chests.
But now, I'm sure there are plenty of people who wanted to play with Shirtless Link, yep. And now you can.
All the fanfiction can begin.
You mean continue?
Well, yeah. Yes.
Continue
yes.
With.
Yeah,
with,
that was that was weirdly optimistic of you, Evan.
Wait, what is that? What is that purple? Little,
yeah, it's it. I think it's like a noise meter because it goes up when I start running.
Oh, so
wait, no, it no, goes hold on. Up does it go up when we
wait? Stand still.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
It goes up when I'm and when I run, it goes even more intense.
Oh, so it must be for sneaking. Yeah. Okay. What is that fuel gauge? Look, that's does that say F above the noise meter?
I don't know. I guess
it looks like a gas gauge, an F.
I guess we'll find out.
To the pedestal. That will show you the way.
I'm enjoying the tutorial.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you for thank you for using Apple Pay.
Yeah. That's what it looked like. So, I played Skyward Sword, and
whoa! You're just gonna come out and say that?
Yeah,
dude.
What we learned?
You need to ease into that. You can't just drop that on people.
What we learned is that the blood of the goddess always finds some incarnation, and there's sort of a link in every generation. But it didn't say anything about the Sheikah alien tomb.
Well,
I didn't know that that's where Link came from when he got reincarnated.
Well, first off, this is clearly like the Fortress of Solitude, for Hylians.
Yeah.
There's like a tiny key that only Link can use to open it. Oh, I can climb.
Oh, so the stamina meter is for everything.
Yeah, for different things.
Oh, very cool.
Got a Shadow of the Colossus kind of deal there, I guess.
Oh, here we go. This is what I was waiting for.
Oh, man.
The open world Zelda.
This looks great.
Oh, is that Mount Doom?
Yeah, I was going to say.
Look at that.
Wow.
Very cool.
Man, I've got to say, the art here is amazing.
Anyway, yeah, this is, for those that, for like the two of you that aren't in the know, Breath of the Wild is significant because it is the first open world Zelda, and it is the first Zelda game where you can find and regularly exchange equipment and armor and weapons and such.
Yeah, I'm actually going to. I knew the open world thing. I did not know about the equipment thing. I haven't.
Look, you picked up stick. Awesome. That's your new sword.
It is.
What is this, Dragon Quest?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, at least I didn't have to pay 100 gold for it.
Now hit other trees with that little tree. Oh.
I broke my equipment, or I'm breaking my equipment.
Yes.
Thanks a lot, Evan.
No, I'm sorry. I did that to demonstrate...
Awesome, I got a shroom.
...that while weapons and armor are readily findable and equipable, they also have durabilities.
That's going to get really annoying.
So you not only usually want to exchange weapons because they're stronger, but often need to because... It's
well. What if you get the super weapon?
I'm sure that the Master Sword is not going to have a durability.
I was going to say, oh, neat! I can whistle.
Yeah.
Neat.
So, what was the whistle button? I'm sorry, I wasn't.
I just pushed down on the D-pad.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see. I can
switch
between my. So you got
a broken tree branch. Now you got a new tree branch.
Yeah.
And you can take some shrooms. But yeah. So not only will you want to exchange things because they'll be stronger, but it's sort of going for a more realistic sort of bend in the, by letting swords not be usable forever and chip and break and stuff, so.
Because that's what I want in the Zelda game, realism.
Yeah, right?
Now you got a sprint meter, you have equipment, you broke your branch again.
There you go. I didn't break it. No, I damaged it.
Badly damaged.
Oh, and apparently I can cook food. Yes. It said I can cook my apple.
Food will heal you as food does.
No. Fine, I'm just going to climb up here.
Yeah.
I want that apple.
So you can climb a lot of surfaces, but try just kind of walking up the side of that hill and wait, see if...
I have to get this apple.
Okay, okay.
My life will not be complete. My life will not be complete until I get this fucking apple.
By the way, Link just climbs out with his bare hands.
How do I apple?
try to walk up.
Oh, you saw it. You saw it.
Oh, I did.
There you go.
You hit it off.
Yeah.
Good job.
I learned how to apple.
Oh, nope. You're not. The goddess says you're not appling right now,
no.
Sir.
No. The point marked on the map when your sheik is late. Can I take my apple?
Yeah, stop messing around with apples, please.
But they're apples. Oops. Wait. Okay, so I have to head, I guess over there.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Am I gonna get, like, a waypoint now?
I'm gonna try the adventure log.
Oh, set destination. Alright. Now, presumably, I have a...
Now you can take that.
Oh, there it is over there.
Yes. Wait, see if you can just climb a bare rock face, like, over there. See, because it lets you climb these little things.
Which rock face are you talking about?
Head up, go up there. Up on top. You're back where you're trying to hit the apple, you know?
I mean, I was climbing up here.
Yeah, just
no,
go.
No, but climb up.
See, to your right, that mountain thing.
I mean, probably not.
Oh!
Oh, hey, look at that!
All right, well.
Okay, so I was just trying to see if the precedent is you can climb anything as long as you have the stamina for it, and it looks kind of like you can.
Yeah.
You just stop mid-climb and regain stamina?
Well, let's see.
That's not how that works in real life, but maybe they're not going
I thought they were going for realism.
But I was going to say, maybe...
And yes, if you're not actively moving, it looks like you're... It does look like your stamina's capped, because I do have that tiny bit...
Like, climb a little?
...that won't fill up.
And stop again? Does it...
Oh, so it doesn't go all the way.
It doesn't heal. I was going to say, maybe they're going for that realistic, but clearly they are.
So... I don't want realism in my Zelda game. I'm going to talk to Gandalf.
Well, here we go. It's a secret to everyone.
I guess his life story is a secret to everyone. Also, it's kind of weird that Link is, like, actually talking to people.
Yeah.
Normally he just, like, frowns or smiles.
Well, he's not talking.
But, I mean, I'm selecting things to say to the guy.
Yeah.
But normally you don't even see that. People just... He just, like, makes a face and people go, oh, that's a very valid observation, Link.
Man, this place is gorgeous. And already I see this, and I just want to explore everywhere.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is amazing. And I think it's really cool that...
Apple.
I think it's...
Oh, it's a baked apple.
I think it's really cool that early on... Oh!
Did you ever play Link's Awakening for the Game Boy?
Yes, I did.
Did you ever steal shit
yes,
from...
Yes, I did. I was afraid that he was going to turn into the demon.
I think you're, like, killing yourself in there.
Oh, no. Yeah, look, I'm on fire.
Oh, dude.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to...
Anyway, I was going to say I like the fact...
I don't seem to be able to roll.
I like the fact that they allow you to learn early, that you can just sort of climb... The environment is open with the limit being your stamina. It really makes me even more... Want to just go out there and play.
Yeah, because I did all that totally organically. I picked up an apple, and then I went, oh, hey, look, there's apples up there. And I went to climbing for the apples.
Yeah, and it's cool. And we found you could climb the mountain,
well,
so...
now you can eat that to get your health back.
Well, so just, that's going to be
well,
half
I have. I have an idea. I wonder
oh, you're
going to
bake
can,
the apples.
I wonder if I can, like, drop it. I need to... trying to get... I have the guy.
So drop is A.
Yeah.
Okay, the apple's
oh, look,
smoking.
It's cooking!
Ah, cool.
That's awesome!
Wait, and it becomes a baked apple!
Sheesh.
I love it.
I hope there's a
Oh, please, Alex.
Yeah?
Take your stick.
Wait, I want to cook a shroom.
Okay, go ahead and eat a mushroom.
Oh, no, I put it away. Wait,
oh, God.
Wow.
Did you... Oh, it became question mark.
Yep. No, I'm trying to.
Oh no! Shroom. It's going to burn.
No, ooh. It's a toasty shroom.
Neat.
There's like organic cooking. Oh, refer,
that's awesome.
Wait, swing your tree branch at the fire.
Oh, see if I can light it on fire.
Now go to that other campsite down there and light another fire.
Oh yeah.
Cool. Oh, cool. Now you have your own campsite to cook your apples and shrooms. Oh, grab that axe. Yes.
Oh, I can. Can I cut down trees with this?
You equip it.
Yeah, I'm gonna. There you go.
Oh okay. Yeah. Now let's, kill a tree.
Let's kill the tree.
Oh, it's working! Yes!
Oh, I killed the tree! This is awesome!
Dude, you took that tree down.
It's like,
you made wood!
I made wood!
Dude!
Oh, man, that gave me so much wood.
By the way...
This is pretty neat.
It's a little-known fact that Link is strong as fuck.
I mean... Well...
Double shot the tree...
I mean, he does. I mean, he does need. He does normally need a bracelet of some kind to be able to pick up a rock.
Yeah, but that's to pick up like a rock that size to your left there.
But in,
oh god,
you might
wanna, kill!
Like, not.
He's
like...
armed with a branch. Take him out.
This is like Minecraft, but less perilous. Aha. Uh-huh.
Well, yeah, because in Minecraft you'd have to like break a tree branch.
Oh, you can throw a weapon
into a wooden axe, and then take your wooden axe or wooden pick. Oh, you break it.
I wanted to be like Thor, but with an
okay,
axe.
So you can throw one weapon, equip another one.
Yeah, I guess
go
so.
Go fight, pick up that one.
Yeah, I guess so.
Anyway, I've completely lost track of the marker.
Yeah, where the hell did the marker?
Oh, it's a slime. Murder. Wow,
that was cool.
Messed up, dude. He didn't even look.
Choo choos.
Like
that's what they're called.
He was just like, hello!
He's like, hey, you're new! Wow.
So I can...
Slug!
Oh, it says if you add elemental stimulation, so I wonder if I can put that in the fire and
ooh.
Do something with it.
Okay, cool. We can use our own campfire. We don't need that old man's.
Well, I worry about hitting him again, so...
Yeah.
Oh, you're such a nice person.
I am a nice person. I just try not to set people on fire, you know? You gotta do what you can. Alright, so let's drop that in the fire.
Oh, it did. Now you've got flaming.
Now it's red jelly.
Right.
Oh, look, if it's struck, it'll explode. So I wonder if I can, like, stick it on something.
Can you throw it?
Put it and throw a stick at it?
That's what I'm gonna try. Like, if I hold it, can I...
Oh, so these might...
I can't throw it, apparently.
You can set it down, though, and then throw, like, one of your sticks at it.
That's what I was gonna try. That's what I was going to try next.
Okay, so these are kind of like substitute bombs in a way, maybe.
It's like C4.
You might be able to open the cracked walls and such. Wait, does he have an axe up there?
What?
Steal his axe.
Oh, he does have an axe.
Maybe. Well, oh, that's not an axe. Oh, yeah.
That's a something.
Oh, it's a torch.
Oh, it's a torch. All right. I could have said it's a secret.
Ah, you've got a lock on.
Yeah, I was trying to remember what the lock on was before the thing attacked me.
Yeah, you're a nice guy. You just steal this old man's shit.
He told me after the fact it was okay.
So yeah, you know. So part one, Breath of the Wild, doing stuff. That way, that might destroy your axe. Use a stick. Use a branch.
But I want to throw it. Oh man, it exploded. That was awesome.
Oh cool. Okay.
That was cool.
Well, 10 out of 10, this game.
Yeah.
Like, it's already... I'm already completely satisfied.
I took damage from that, too. Look, I've only got... Yeah. I've got 2 hearts.
Why don't you eat a baked apple and heal?
Because those apples are valuable.
You know what's so cool? Wait, please stop. Like,
I'm just trying to see...
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get my bearings again.
You know what's so cool, though? In any other Zelda game, you'd come to that cliffside and know you could not go down there.
Oh, but I just went.
But right now there. You can just jump off and climb back up and see what's down there. Like, you can just go right down there. Can you cut the big tree?
Give me one sec. I just want to. Yeah, I said it was my destination. Okay, I had to reset it. Oops.
Big tree.
Is this the tree you're talking about?
Wait, hold on.
Yeah.
Wow, two-pieced again.
Awesome.
And you know what's cool? You can probably climb trees to get up to
Yeah.
place. Okay, neat. So
I'm really looking forward to seeing what they do with this,
is,
stuff in the dungeons.
Our review of Zelda Breath of the Wild, 10 out of 10, no complaints. Can cut trees and cook food.
I don't
know. Done.
I don't know about 10.
11.
I need to see the waifu.
Okay, alright. You're just gonna cut down the tree to get the apple?
Well, I could have climbed, but, I mean, cutting's more fun.
It is.
Also, I lost track of the second apple.
Well.
Yeah, you found
it. It was underneath the wood.
Oh, man.
I got some ruins here.
This is really cool. I get a feeling of Journey. You said you haven't played Journey, right?
I have not, but I have it on my PS4, so we should play that sometime.
Yeah, it's fantastic, and it's really short.
Like, mess that monster up over there.
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna...
Is that a crab? What is that?
It's like a... I think it's one of those goblin things. Yeah. Yeah, it's a moblin.
Eat a stick to your friend. Whoa!
Oh, snap.
And it broke, but it was worth.
I need to, like...
He's like, where's my axe?
I need to manually switch to a new weapon.
Yeah. Oh, you're just... All right, breaking all the branches on their face.
So the branches are one use. Oh, but he dropped his club.
Oh, cool. Now you got filthy moblin club. Oh,
Boku,
it's a Boku
club. Oh, Boku club. All right. Nice.
So look at the stats on it.
Yeah, I think...
That said 4.
So it's got...
Wait. Here you go. So the club is 4.
4 attack.
Oh, so the woodcut
is
axe
4
three.
To 3. Torches. Oh, no. Oh, I see.
These are all 2. All right. Interesting.
So is there... Can you tell durability on that menu or no?
I think durability might just be 4.
There's a line... Wait, is that a line under it? No.
I'm just wondering if durability is like an invisible value that you just kind of improvise.
Wait, go over to the left one more?
Actually, wait. Wait. I want to try something. Oops. Where is... There it is. Oh, I was just wondering if that little fuel gauge was like hunger or something, but it didn't seem to go up when I ate the apple, so I guess it's not.
Yeah.
Anyway, what were you guys saying?
That's Fahrenheit. That's temperature.
Oh, temperature.
It went up and started going on fire when you were in.
You're right, it was.
Oh,
that's
very cool.
Good observation.
So you probably don't want to be in freezing
weather. Oh, look, this is flashing, so that means it's going to break.
Oh, yeah. That's how, okay. Yeah. So the sparkle must be in great condition.
Yeah, so the axe, I've been...
The
I've
axe
been
is mediocre.
Can you equip the axe for 1 second?
Sure.
Okay, no. So I was looking at that like blue line next to it, which means it's equipped.
Oh.
But that... Yeah, I don't know. I don't think...
I see what you mean.
Wait, equip the dying tree branch. That might, like... That might have, like, a... Nope. There's absolutely no way to tell.
I guess you just use... It's either sparkle, no sparkle, or flashing red.
Yeah.
Probably.
Anyway, let's get some story content done.
Anyway, yeah.
I mean...
Like, who cares about the story? This is open
anyway,
world.
Anyway, yeah. So, they've also included a story in their open world survival simulator. This is amazing.
What?
Yeah.
That's dumb. I mean, like, where would he be if, like, Skyrim had a story?
Yeah, seriously.
I mean, it...
Well,
it,
I see
it
think,
did.
I see think. Yes, that was sarcasm.
Okay, those barrels blow up.
Probably.
Like, throw it.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
And not next to you.
It's a separate button to throw it.
Throw is R. Whoa!
Wow, okay.
Oh, you're too strong.
Any way to change the arc
can
of
you
that?
Lock on them? Or throw it.
Oh.
Still.
Oh, I didn't blow up.
Oh, he's throwing. Oh!
He stole. Did he kill them?
He killed them both. Both of them, yeah.
Wow.
Wow. Ooh,
oh,
meat. I'm taking the meat.
Look, we don't need to get to any story content today, okay?
Well, we're not going to.
No, we're not.
Probably. I'm gonna make some more apples.
Yeah, cook. You got a big old fire. Put, like, multiple stuff
on
it.
Yeah, I was just thinking.
You can, like, throw all your apples down. Or just also over there.
Oh, well, that one went the wrong way.
So if they're smoking...
Oh, I'm picking... I was trying to put them down, and I picked them up. It's kind of, it's a little wonky.
Yeah, it's
to
hard
to place them.
How much health does that steak give you? Eh?
I think it's set. Oops.
Well, I missed it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just saying. I think it might have said.
There it is. One and a half.
Okay.
Oh, and the flashing area tells you exactly how much.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
You will regain.
Wow, apples don't heal you for shit.
Yeah, I mean, they heal you for, what, a quarter or half, and then baking them gives you a quarter more. Yeah.
And now you can see that, like, right there, your Fahrenheit temperature is going up.
Oh, it is temperature. Okay. So there are definitely going to be hot and cold hazards that you have to look at that to...
Probably.
If it's in the red,
apple
you're...
apple is not baking.
If it's in the red, you're burning to death.
And now I'm on fire.
Oh, oh! Take the explodey barrel, throw it at the fire, and see if we can make the apocalypse happen. Just wait, move back, move back. Oh! It worked!
I was trying to see if I could... if there was, like, a targeting thing. I think I blew up the apple.
Yes, you did.
The apple's just gone. You cost me...
wait, there it is, there it is. It went over there.
Apple, apple.
As big as...
Apple, apple, you can't drive today, bro. You're baked.
Yeah, seriously.
Wait, what's that piece?
I got a broken horn.
Oh, okay.
So I guess there's, like, crafting.
Yeah, you must craft Monster Hunter style.
So can I... I guess there's no, like, target, like, easy targeting thing. Huh. What do I do with this? I'm gonna put it on the fire.
Oh, you probably need it to explode it.
Yeah, burn it. Yeah, that's doing... it's definitely... yep.
Well, now it's on fire.
Okay, wow. Cool.
This is, like, really cool.
Pick up the flaming barrel!
No, don't do that.
No! Oh, no! It's on fire! Stop, drop, and roll! Now, okay.
Now it's a baked dough club. And the barrel and the appears barrel to is, be destroyed.
See, you probably could have grabbed it while it was... can you chop up that log?
I was gonna see.
Oh my god, this is...
this game is the best, and we haven't even done anything. It's already better than Minecraft.
All right, you can't.
So, you know, Minecraft 2, here it is.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to telling Kim about
there's
this.
There's some murdering to do.
She loves those games. I have, like, no... I think,
and that's actually the place you're supposed to go.
I think the weapon weight might determine your stamina. Now, I feel like I have more now that I don't have the club equipped, but murder time.
Oh, look, he's got a bow? What is that?
Yeah, that's a bow.
Oh, cool. So we got ranged.
And I'm already running out of...
That's fine. Apparently, you pick up weapons willy-nilly. Grab a bow.
Apparently.
Let's shoot some stuff. So...
okay.
Okay.
Do I need arrows, though?
Let's see if you've got four. Well, just hit R2. Because it's always on your back. You probably don't have to equip it. I bet you just switch to it.
Wait, what did it say to hit?
Oh. R2.
Oh, man. There it is. So I don't have any arrows.
Now, oh, you don't?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're going to
need... oh, I found an arrow.
Oh, good. It's assassination time.
Yep.
All right, you've got a reticle. All
right. Shit. It sways.
Do it.
Ah!
Yeah.
All right, you got him in the nose.
And now he's angry.
Now you... Can you melee with that thing?
Nope. No, I can't. I'm trying to figure out how to switch back to my melee. There's got to be a quick switch.
Light the torch in the fire and burn him.
But I want to ask him a question.
Oh, there you go. Now you've got it. So L2, shield.
Well, this is a two-handed weapon.
Oh, it doesn't work? Okay.
It doesn't seem to let me shield.
Ah, okay, cool.
Oh yeah,
they just explode.
Yeah, the enemies in Zelda games are often
known to
evil magic powered, and so they sort of poof when they die.
All right, so let's get back to the quest.
Right, so we'll go into this cave and then we'll do part two.
Well, I mean, we might as well just do it now. Just switch now, I
guess. Yes, come back to find out what the actual story is.
I'm just going to keep whistling until we
right.
end the video.
We'll see you guys.